She fit to lose tonight.
Ha ha ha.